Offense has not been the problem for the Heat. They're averaging over 105 points a game. It's been the defense and the rebounding that have hurt the Heat in their first seven games. Look out! Beasley! Front wave!
But Dwyane, when he turned, he could see that Beasley was going to outrun the two opponents on that right wing. Threw it perfectly for Beasley, and he threw it down.
A 30-point first quarter for Miami.